think of the Hawthorn runners, you think of Isaac Smith and Hill, and now Hartung. Hill not there today, so don't tell me. He has! Well, it's now to be won. McAvoy won the football. Terrific to Burgoyne. Through the middle they come. Loose man is Sicily. He's going to get into the right spot.
Gibson down to a top forward. Gathered nicely by Burgoyne. 45 metres out. He wasn't going to shoot. Decided no pressure. I will and puts it through.
Big fella Naismith, bit of pace. Gee, just got the nick of the boot on it just in time. Burgoyne screaming through. Busting through. Burgoyne's kicked the ripper. Hawthorn are in front.
Set a half forward. Rioli and Hennebury. Big clash here. Well done, Stratton. Burgoyne, could he kick a second goal in the last quarter?
Lewis to Burgoyne. Now here go the Hawks.
Burgoyne ate up a bit of time and kicked to Rioli.
Hardwick the handball. And now Bruce gives it up to Burgoyne. Unselfish. Two within a minute. And the floodgates might open.
The fumble, Rioli onto it. Short Burgoyne. Not 15. Burgoyne directly in front kicks a goal.
Bruce Marsh. Bruce Lemmer. Works it into the hands of Hartung. He gets back inside. Showmakers. Burgoyne. He breaks the tackle. And the second. Burgoyne fires a goal. Burgoyne's a genius.
Hawthorn, as you can see, off the pace. They've got to do something special. Burgoyne does. Fitzpatrick breaks. Bacon goal square. Long kick. How will it bounce? It's good for a goal. Had it. Dropped it. Gives it off. Menegola stood up in the tackle. Caddy gave it away. Burgoyne shoots a goal. Puts it through. 8 points the difference.
Hasn't he? Kick to McAvoy. To Burgoyne. Burgoyne within range. Look at that. That's Sue. S-I-L-K. Smith hooks it to Poppy. Just 9 goals in his last one. Burgoyne was so silky there, wasn't he? And got it to Lewis. It gets to Smith. Smith to Shields. Burgoyne a lot of the ball early. He gets the ball over the back. Absolutely. Can I say it? Centimeter perfect.